So a confirmation there, 1,600 customers out of power near Conway.
Yes.
To Brian Williamson we go, and Brian, my goodness, the situation does not improve much there from when we checked in with you a few minutes ago, and pray tell, you have some show-and-tell items for us at this hour.
Yeah, it's the opposite of what we're talking about right here. Gathered this from the boulevard just a few minutes ago. I believe it's a light fixture of some sort. So as you can see, there's some more debris going around in the area here. I want to show you the beach right now, gang. Look at the sand. I'm pretty sure you can see what I'm seeing right now, but that sand absolutely whipping across the beach right now, perfectly horizontal to the ground. And it's to the point, guys, where you can potentially blow down out here. I mean, if you weren't actually thinking about standing up, you probably wouldn't have too much success doing it. Nate, is there any way we can see that little bird on the sidewalk right there? Guys, look at this. Look at the bird. I don't know if you can see it or not. It's just sitting there in the middle of that sandstorm. My goodness, look at that sand whip across the sidewalk like that. We've got some sustained winds of a serious nature. And I can't turn around right now, guys, because the sand is coming by so hard.
You just had a 74-mile-an-hour gust.
To sum it up, that's a lot of wind. I did feel that. Nate and I, my photographer here, were both racing down the camera at the time, and it actually did just, like you said, just like that, shot in at us, and we just kind of made sure we were standing up straight. It's hard to even explain how much sand there is whipping around out here. It's like playing in a sandbox gone horribly wrong or something along those lines. I mean, the sand is literally being picked up off the beach and shot back in towards Ocean Boulevard, towards the inland areas. Oh, look, Nate, right there. We just saw part of a roof fly off the, right there. It's happening live, folks. I don't think I need to say much behind that. That just happened. This is the parasailing booth right here at the Myrtle Beach Pavilion. The roof is being blown off as we speak. I'll just let you watch. Guys, can you hear the wind by any chance?
Oh, yes, we can definitely hear the wind.
And Brian, have Nate just stay on that shot. It speaks for itself. Obviously, this is what it's all about, and we want you two to be especially careful out there. You're in hurricane force winds here. This is not something to mess around with, but we do leave it on this live picture to kind of drive home the point that we are in the middle of Hurricane Charlie here and that buildings are in danger, like this one. And it's just one of those, it's the result of Mother Nature and these incredible winds.
Which is the reason that the governor issued that mandatory evacuation. Brian, I have one quick question for you.
Yeah.
When we were on the shot of you, I thought I saw some people down behind you there on the boardwalk. Are there people down there? Are those law enforcement officers or are those just onlookers?
That's a good, very fair question. Allison, I will just leave it that it is other media personnel down here. That's
about the
only people we've seen down here in recent hours. But I did tell you earlier, though, about the police and the beach patrols. They have literally been back every 5 minutes since we've been talking here throughout the day. And there goes the roof right there. Okay, here it goes.
Brian, be very, very careful out there, you and Nate both.
Just keep it on here just for a second. We're watching.
Did you see that?
Yeah, we do.
We're watching it, Brian.
Okay.
Amazing images. Amazing images from the pavilion.
I think that's part of a tin roof, Jim. Yeah, that is actually part of, I believe, a tin portion of the roof there from the sky-high parasailing booth right here. Incredible, incredible stuff happening, I'd say 10 or 15 feet away from us. Now, again, I want to remind you guys that we're on the upside of that wind, so we are, of course, being careful out here, but that is going away from us. We're going to send it back to you for now, but some incredible stuff out here.
Very good. Brian, thank you.
On a Saturday afternoon. Sure.
Brian, you and Nate be safe out there. Obviously, that is the location of the moment with hurricane force winds at the pavilion at this moment.